strong young man and ask to help me with the load. I have only one request. As we travel down this road, don't talk to me about Muhammad. Because of him there is no peace and I have trouble in my mind. So don't talk to me about Muhammad. And as we walk along together, we will get along just fine. I have only one request. As we travel down this road, don't talk to me about Muhammad. That man upsets me so, so much more than you could know. I hear of his name and reputation everywhere I go. Though his family and his clan once knew him as an honest man, he's dividing everyone with his claim that God is one. So don't talk to me about Muhammad. And as we walk along together, we will get along just fine. I have only one request. As we travel down this road, don't talk to me about Muhammad. Thank you now, young man. You've been so really kind. Your generosity and smile are very rare to find. Let me give you some advice, since you've been so very nice. From Muhammad, stay away. Don't heed his words or emulate his way. And don't talk to me about Muhammad. You will never have true peace and trouble is all you'll find. So don't talk to me about Muhammad. Now before we part and go, if it's all right just the same, may I ask you, my dear young man, who are you? What's your name? Forgive me, what was that? Your words weren't very clear. My ears are getting old. Sometimes it's difficult to hear. It's truly rather funny, though I'm sure I must be wrong. But I thought I heard you say, your name is Muhammad. Muhammad. Ashhadu Allah, ilaha illallah. Wa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. Talk to me, Muhammad. Upon you I pray for peace, for you have eased my troubled mind. Talk to me, Muhammad. And as we walk along this road, we will get along just fine. As I travel down this road, I will get along just fine. Salam.